So start the day, have my water, put some sugar into myself. Always leave the house a bit of sugar in you. Never go out on a fasted state. Never train on a fasted state. Always have a bit of sugar. But so, oh, that's not true. Well, look at skinny Duran Rider, all right? Who looks more like Chris Froome? Those fat guys telling you to go fast, or skinny Duran Rider and Chris Froome? Always have something before you leave the house. A little bit of juice, a little bit of fruit. Do it. You with the blue hair.
Yeah, you with the blue hair.
Yum!
They're vegan.
Woohoo!
That looks...
Where's the bananas? It's got the same program, like...
Ready? So I had five of these, so I'm a binge eater. Five. She only had one, but I had five because I'm a binge eater.
So I put these pieces on the axle.
Yeah. Slammed down two bottles of water, just got back from the ride with the gang. Easy spin, two bottles of water, it's 1 liter.
13 bananas.
And your name what? No.
Your name, Margo.
My name, yeah, David. David, how are you, David?
Yeah. Yeah?
Yeah. Go and watch a lot of the fights, eh?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, two so far.
You've done two fights or you've watched two fights?
I've watched two fights, yeah. I don't know if I'll have a fight. Just yet, you know.
Crack a shin bone. So many cameras.
Vancouver Island, so like there's some good climbs
awesome somewhere
on the mainland, but on the island is not.
Yeah, we're one in the back here, one in the back.
I am from Kazakhstan.
Australia. Not Aussies. France. That's unreal.
Hello? Who's Mary? Very simple.
Still feeling a bit emotional, so I'm going to drown my sorrows with some lychee juice. This is 100% pasteurized for all the food lovers out there. And it's just vitamin C. What else have we got here? It's lychee, pasteurized fruit juice, concentrated puree. Mally, drown my emotions. This should be for 5 people. I'm going to have it just for myself because I'm an emotional eater out of control in Thailand. Airport Plaza here. Couldn't find a park. Really struggling to find a park tonight. So just had to park right out the front. That's what we're talking about. Express parking. No taxi, no tuk-tuk. No worries. Burn fat, not oil. Burn fat, not oil. Yes. Yeah. Service with a smile. Service with a smile. Fourth floor food court. Let's see who's there. I'll be eating by myself tonight in Chiang Mai, Thailand. Little food card just here. And it's just in here. Some rice dishes, hopefully. Check it out. It's pretty good. So it's all vegan. This is a symbol for vegan. It's one is backwards G. They have sugar here, some chili, some more chili, and some sweet soy sauce. Hang on, sugar? Now, where in the world would you see people adding sugar to their food? How good's that, eh? Skinny people in Thailand. Put any soy sauce in there. Put it aside there. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
So this dish cost me $2. $2 Australian. Cost me 40 plus 2, so 60 baht. There you go. Little feast. Let's try the rice, shall we? With soy sauce in there. Mmm, it's very good. Mmm. Rice, got a little rice cake here, made me. And got some noodle soup. I ran out of rice, so I'm gonna have to go to another restaurant. They've ran out of rice. I'm having the veggies with some rice. Going to another restaurant. Nice little street eats here. Go on YouTube.
One moment, please.
That's okay.
It's interesting for me. I am thinking to mate like you.
Yeah. Yeah, it's fantastic.
Yes.
And it seems very simple.
Very simple. Right
for me here, all please.
Right. Look at this guy.
I'll eat the banana girl. Tomorrow,
yes.
When in guess how the Wi-Fi go most fast,
yeah.
I change your video.
No worries.
It's okay. You are amazing.
So it's ridden past Morning Glory. The lady there is a bit dishevelled in a good way. She says it's the most food she's ever made for like a group of people. Had about 35 raw till 4 fruitarian vegans attack Morning Glory vegan restaurant here in Chiang Mai. And just, you know, this is awesome. We're just fucking swarming restaurants. Flash mobbing restaurants with a carve the fuck up mentality. It's very cool to see.
7:30.